الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
مرتين.
So when the angels ask you, who is your master? Can anyone answer that if he's not a slave? If you didn't live like a true slave, you would not be able to answer that question. If you did not enslave yourself to Allah, you are not going to be able to answer Allah.
Meteorites and asteroids are hidden inside of the atmosphere of the sky. And Allah made the sky so strong that every time something comes into the sky upholds it and it protects you. But on that day, this mighty sky that stands without any pillars, Allah said on that day, that sky, when shaqqat al-sama, it's going to be ripped and it's going to become wahiya, it's going to become flimsy.